Hello, this is David from goldstartool.com. So I'm going to do a very, very good, quick video regarding, you're going to hear the noise in the background. We're on the retail store on downtown Fashion District. But I'm going to do a very quick video. A lot of people that home sewing machines, they're forced to buy this expensive thread. They're usually 100 or 200 yards, and they're forced to put it on here, or there is no other place. A lot of people don't like the idea of using this, a small tiny rolls of thread. They're expensive, they ran out of the thread as soon as you put them on. Now, at Gold Star Tool, I'm sure you've seen that we sell a bunch of thread. If you see at the back, we have over 500 type of colors of thread. And a lot of people ask us, how do you use those thread on these machines? Option number one, very quick. You have all of these things on our website. You could buy an external thread holder, single external thread holder. Put it on your table, use the fab thread the same way that you thread. You could just put it on, thread it here. Second one, if you have overlock, three threads, you could use one of these thread holders, thread stand. We have on our website. But the third option and the best one that everybody loves, because a lot of people want to carry this around in their bags, buy one of these adapters. Item number is TS-1. It's on our website, made by Nutech. It's an adapter. You buy one of these, you put it where the bobbin winder goes. Come forward, Reina. Right here. You put it in. It's not gonna harm your machine. Nothing is gonna happen to your machine. Then you could use all different type of thread right on your sewing machine. You just thread it the same way that you thread anytime. Take the thread out, put it through the thread holder, and go through the same way that you do the threading. TS-1 on our website or our retail store downtown in Los Angeles if you're from LA. Otherwise, go to goldstartool.com. A lot of people buy this, and lots of people want to know how to use it. This is one of the best options. Number one, number two, and this one, third option, a very good option if you want to buy one. Thank you for watching. Quick video from goldstartool.com. Thumbs up, like our videos, and share our videos. Thank you for watching.